السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، طلاب الأعزاء من الصف السادس. We are on page 63، احنا بصفحة 63. حنكمل اليوم درس famous scientist، العلماء المشهورين. آخر عالم عندنا لليوم هو غاليليو غاليلي. He was an influential scientist and one of the early developers of the refracting telescope. In 1632, Galileo published a book called Dialogue Concerning the Two Shiffward Systems, in which he compared the Copernican view of a heliocentric universe, one where the sun is at the center, with a geometric view, one in which the earth is at the center. The church felt alarmed and took offense as to how Galileo explained the geometric view using a character named Simplico, a simpleton, which means an idiot in the Italian language, and he was put on trial before the Roman Inquisition. The Inquisition ordered Galileo to recant his ideas. His book was banned. He was forbidden from publishing anything else. And he was sentenced to house arrest for the rest of his life. For some, this decision was surprising, frustrating, and embarrassing to the history of science. So, the last scientist we have for today is Galileo Galilei. What do we know about him يا سادس؟ شو بنعرف عنه؟ He was an influential scientist. بداية هو عالم ذو نفوذ. The second thing we have to know that he was one of the developers of the refracting telescope. يعني هو كان له أكبر دور في موضوع انكسار الشعاع. The third thing we have to know is that he published a book, قام بنشر كتاب. The book name is Dialogue Concerning the Two Shiffward Systems, عن حوار حول نظامين رئيسيين للكون. في هذا الكتاب, in this book, he took two views, يعني أخذ رأيين, the view of Copernicus and the view of the church. زي ما أخذنا بقطعة مبارح, كان عندنا رأيين, رأي كوبرنيكوس العالم, والرأي الآخر أو المفكر, والرأي الآخر هو رأي الكنيسة الكاثوليكية. طبعا, the church took offense, لازم نعرف إنه الكنيسة أخذت أو يعني شعرت بالإهانة. Why? Because Galileo explained the geometric view using characters named Simplico and Simpleton, لأنه استخدم شخصيتين. هذول الشخصيتين اسمائهم معناهم idiot, يعني معناهم غبي في اللغة الإيطالية, in Italian language. طبعا he was in questioned, يعني تم محاكمته أو تحقيق معه. He was put into trial, يعني تم محاكمته. طبعا ايش صار فيه؟ First, he has to recant his ideas, لازم يتراجع عن افكاره. His book was banned, يعني تم حظر كتابه. He was forbidden from publishing anything else, تم منعه ابدا انه ينشر اي شيء اخر. And he was sentenced to a home arrest to the rest of his life, يعني لازم يبقى داخل او محكوم داخل بيته, يعني البقاء داخل البيت الى مدى الحياه. He refers to Galileo Galilei. Influential is an adjective. Scientist is a singular noun, and is a conjunction. One is a number. 1632 is another number we have. This is the name of his book, as you can see, Yasadis, which is WH word. Of is a preposition. Filled took, both of them are a simple past verb. Simplico, Simpleton, and Galileo Galileo, all of them are proper nouns. كلها تعتبر عبارة عن أسماء أعلام. Language is a singular noun. Italian is an adjective. اللغة الإيطالية. You can see is a recant. Why? Because we have A. C حكينا بنلفظها C لما يكون وراها I أو E أو Y. عدا ذلك بنلفظها هنا K مثل ما إحنا شايفين. His refers to Galileo Galilei. Was Bennett is passive, passive voice, yeah, sadis, simple past, passive voice, يعني مبني المجهول في زمن الماضي البسيط. Frustrating, embarrassing, surprising, كلياتهم عبارة عن صفات بنته يا سادس B-I-N-G مثل ما احنا شايفين, لأنهم جايين يوصفوا الديسيجن, يعني القرار. حكينا لما نيجي بدنا نوصف أي شيء غير البشر, غير مشاعر, فإحنا بنستخدم الصفات اللي بتنتهي B-I-N-G. بجاليلو جاليلي 1. How did the church react toward both Copernicus and Galileo and why? The church felt alarmed, took the events because of Galileo who had used names which means idiots، كلمات أو شخصيات سماها طلعت اسمها باللغة الإيطالية بمعنى أغبياء. What was Galileo's book all about؟ عن شو كان كتاب جاليليو، عن شو بتحدث؟ He compared the Copernican view of heliocentric universe with the geocentric view. هو قارن فقط ما بين نظرية كوبرنيكوس، مثل ما حكينا إنه الشمس هي مركز الكون، والنظرية الأخرى هي أن الأرض هي مركز الكون. Three, write down the names of Galileo's book. اسم كتاب جاليليو is Dialogue concerning the two Shepherd systems. Four, how was Galileo sentenced? كيف تم الحكم عليه؟ طبعا to home arrest for the rest of his life، انه يبقى في المنزل لما تبقى من حياته. 5. mention the names which Galileo had used in his book، ايش اسماء الشخصيات اللي استخدمهم جاليليو، and what do they mean، وايش معناهم. طبعا سيمبليكو وسيمبلتون ومعناهم idiots، معناهم الاغبياء. That's all. Teacher Riham Gemas, always with you.